We have some Pete the Cat stickers. Pete the Cat stickers. Right here. Right here. And then this is a Les Serafim sticker I got from their album. This washi tape. It's just like an intro. It just says watercolor sketchbook, and then when I started it, I like adding like start and finish dates to my sketchbooks, just so I can look back and be like, wow, like, I don't know. Okay. My second just me messing around with some new watercolors I got for Christmas. So I just did a few trees and some testing out some colors. Then the second page is the first piece I painted. I don't really know how I feel about this one. It's definitely not my favorite though. stay.